What's going on here? I can't help it. I've got it all through me. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Mr. Eagle.
I'm glad you find that amusing, Mr. Cole.
You look mesmerized. Well,
he couldn't get out of his bloody trousers then. Look at the state of it.
Well, there's Brodus's opponent, Heath Slater, the one-man Southern rock man. I don't think quite the music that Heath Slater listens to.
Look at the Funkettes looking over at me now. See, they'd rather have me dancing with them. That's the thing.
Yeah, okay.
Look at him.
See, I told him.
Bloody blemange it is, jiggling about. It's disgraceful.
Oh. No. Oh!
Do you know, watching him gyrate like that and jiggle about, it's like watching a walrus giving birth.
Oh, please.
Absolutely vile. As foul as a box of frogs it is watching him.
Oh, frogs.
And that's how it's done, baby! Woo!
Oh, man!
It's one thing you can't take away from Brodus Clay, though. This man is—he really is a machine.
Oh man,
he really is just a suplex machine.
Oh, look out! Oh man, getting jiggy with it.
Get down.
There it is.
Somebody call my arm.
Nobody calls that.
Now, winner of this match, the Funkasaurus, Brodus Clay.
Like I said, there's nothing you can take away from Brodus Clay's ability, but he can't dance as well as I can. I'm a far better entertainer. I'm Mr. Entertainment in the WWE.
I know
you know that,
yes,
King?
I do.
I certainly am. Look, she keeps looking over at me, that one. That's trumpet there.
Right, so Cameron.
Cameron
and Naomi.
Cameron and Naomi. Oh, dear me. Things that I can do with them.
They'd look better on your arm?
It certainly would.
Yeah, but how can you...
You've seen me dance. You've seen how good I am.
Yeah, I know.